special guests. Please turn your attention to what is going on, which will go on at midfield. Walking out to midfield are two of Trinity Catholic's most illustrious alumni who will supervise the coin toss. Please join with me in welcoming, in the tan suit, Mr. Dick Swatland, a 1963 graduate from Stanford Catholic. Dick went on to play ball in Notre Dame and in the NFL with the New Orleans Saints. Please welcome Dick. And in the blue jacket, Mr. Rick Robustelli, 1967 graduate. While a Catholic, Rick played in the 1966 game known as The Game. The Trinity Catholic, at that time Stanford Catholic, defeated Rick Warren High School. Rick set many passing records while at UConn. Please welcome Rick Robustelli and the coin toss. Trinity Catholic has won the toss and deferred. No one will receive. Trinity will defend the West End Zone.
Oh,